money, heroes, private jets, polish.
Vikings Freak 94 here. We got the Game Informer. Bam! Now over here. We got Madden 13. I reserved it. I have about $50 towards it right now. Just reading, and it looks pretty good. It looks like they did a lot. They now do have reporters. It doesn't say anything about a halftime show. They say they have Phil Simms and Jim Nance, and they're the people, and it says in here that it may sound obnoxious, but they make things look quite real. The pictures look the same as Madden 12. They might have changed a little bit on the, intros. Release date is August 28th. Madden 13, they finally did it. They finally made it. That's why I have Kevin Rudolph, I made it in the background. They finally made it. They made it good. They made it to the point where this is going to be a big Madden, and people are going to play it forever. Not much else to say. Other than if you see the beats right here, they're just sitting there, putting them out before I went to school this morning. Madden 13, I'm right into it. Like I said, I just got it, just walked downstairs, popped it open, there it was. Madden 13, they finally made it. They finally did the right game. I might do a follow-up video on what I think, you know, what I want to see into it, what I want to see into the game. For now, Madden 13, EA, you made it. And I know this will be a game I'll play forever. I do not have Madden 12 right now because I traded in for my local GameStop. I do keep up with Madden. The other sports games I usually have are basketball, baseball, and hockey. And I keep up on them, but the only one I keep up on is Madden. And once I'm done with it, go give it to GameStop, and I just go get the next one, save it for the next one. So, yeah, Vikings Freak 94, Madden 13, EA, you made it. From Mike.